Hi, and welcome. Once you've logged in to Oracle Content and Experience Cloud using your web browser, select Download Apps from the User menu. To download the desktop app, click the link for your operating system. To download a mobile app, click the link to the appropriate app store using your mobile device. Once your download begins, your server details are displayed. These are important. You'll use them to set up your app. To set up the Desktop Sync application, run the downloaded installer and follow the instructions. The first time you launch the Desktop Sync app, you can take a quick tour of the product. When prompted, you must enter the Oracle Content and Experience Cloud Server address you noted earlier, your username, and your password. You received this information in your welcome email. If you're uncertain about what server address to enter, review the account details in the mobile and desktop section of your user preferences in the web interface, or talk to your service administrator. By default, the Desktop Sync app will start automatically each time you turn on your computer. If you check the Remember Password box, you aren't prompted each time Sync starts. The first time you sign in, you can choose which of the available folders you want to sync, or make any changes once syncing starts. To set up the mobile app on your device, install Oracle Content from your device's App Store. The first time you open the app, you view a short tutorial, and when prompted, you must enter the Oracle Content and Experience Cloud Server address you noted earlier, your username, and your password. You received this information in your welcome email. If you're uncertain about what to enter, review your email or talk to your service administrator. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.